This July 14th Sunday game was very unusual on more than one aspect. Last-minute scheduling changes mandated by Pecos League management had converted 7 of the Yardbirds' remaining home games into away games. And unrelated, an overwatered field prompted a 2-hour start time delay.
Hey, it's like Bull Durham, you know, where they needed an off day and they put the sprinkler system on. Maybe Tucson did that.
Visiting, Tucson's beat the Yardbirds this day. Tucson player coach Robbie Medell comments on the importance of every game that remains after correcting this video journalist's pronunciation of Tucson's team name.
Saguaro's. Tucson Saguaro's. Saguaro's. And I am a pitcher slash pitching coach.
How important are these games now down the stretch? And we've even got a game today that's extremely important, and you had two last weekend.
Yeah, so we're 2 games up on the last playoff spot with Bakersfield. So we have 2 games on them. We lost them last night in a tough one. And so every game is really important, no matter if we're playing High Desert, who's in first, or Cal City, who's in last. All very important games that we need to come out with wins in.
In light of High Desert losing home field advantage in 7 of the 10 remaining Yardbirds games,
they probably do have a bit of a home field advantage, the mound and the all-grass infield. You know, they're exposed to it more than other teams are, so we're not familiar with the hops or some of the reads that their guys might have. So
the Yardbirds skipper's rationale in turning the negative schedule changes into a positive?
Oh, man. I'm actually used to doing this because I was the traveling manager for the past 2 years. I know a couple of my guys that played for me last year are used to this as well. So I would say, you know, hey, I guess take it as it comes. But on the bright side, too, if you look at our record, I think we're better on the road than we are home.
The Yardbirds' Sunday loss to Tucson, combined with a Monterey one-run win over Wasco, has High Desert hitting the road with a 4-game lead over Monterey. And look at this. The Yardbirds are scheduled to play at Wasco at 4 o'clock the next day, Monday afternoon, then travel to Bakersfield for a 7:45 game against the Train Robbers Monday night. Incredible. Midway's action highlights and sound bites. Brought to you by Midway Home Solutions. Midway features a huge selection of kitchen appliances, home and laundry appliances, electronics, furniture, and mattresses. Midway Home Solutions.